Hey everybody, this is Pradeep Hatcher. Today is a big step in the transformation of this area right here. We're at the Division Street Gateway off of Interstate 90. Check out the artwork that just went up earlier today. Now, these sculptures are done by the local artist Smoker Marchand. You may have seen some of his work in places like Huntington Park. The Division Street Gateway project is all about beautifying this important entrance into our city. It's about creating a great first impression for people coming into beautiful Spokane. So if you want to learn more about this project and all of the others happening during this construction season, head to SpokaneCity.org and click on Streets.